journey started in 2007. The first painting of Mr. Lee and the late Deng Xiaoping. That was a significant moment in time when Mr. Lee told Deng Xiaoping that China can do better if they open up to the outside world. After having this iconic painting painted in oil, I felt that maybe I could commission a sculpture to it in a bronze, in a different medium. Showcasing our old images is part of educating future generation, telling them where we come from. And knowing history, I believe, gives us a sense of pride and dignity. And since this year is our 50th anniversary, I felt it that it's very appropriate to restage this exhibition on a much bigger scale. When the first exhibition was showcased in 2001, many people came and saw the exhibition, were very impressed by the collection, by the history, and that gave me a lot of confidence to continue to do it in a bigger scale. Today, I have more than 300 artworks depicting old images, as well as the portraits of our founding Prime Minister and the family. Without passion and without love, I couldn't have done this in this large scale.